WCRF is spending a night on the street tonight trying to inspire 500 people to donate their time to help out area homeless and those in need. Tonight, volunteers handed out soup. And the Cleveland Cavaliers did their part tonight to make this.
Well, we only have about 2 minutes left here, and I've got one question left. It's a simple one. What can one person do coming to the city?
Die to themselves, live for those that God puts around.
Robert?
Well, one person can change 1,000. Two can change 10,000. I'm only one person. And yet still, here I sit, and you're listening to the voice that God has given me the words to say. That's it.
Joe, go ahead.
I'm sure there are a lot of people on that hillside that have food. But one little boy gave up his fish and gave up his bread, and they fed about 12,000 folks.
And Dean?
I would just add that one person can impact one other life. One person can be touched by you. That's enough. Just give me that
afraid.